Well, I think that the shocking thing, the first shocking thing was President Trump's comments. They were thunderous, they were startling. They seemed calculated in that he looked down. I thought he perhaps had some notes. All of my reporting is that this was not from General Mattis, not from the generals. That's what we were up all night trying to sort this through. But we do not believe that the general signed off on this.